Hello, fellow weirdos. Let's carry on with some Lifeless Moon. So we have just came from this dry ocean bed, so to speak, or an imaginary ocean bed. Let's take a look, another look of that note, remission. Okay, so is this Dr. Watson? Yeah, so she got cancer and then she got dropped to the moon and then she went through the portal and then weird shit happened. Also, I'm starting to remember something. Well, not remember, but wasn't there a similar or related storyline in the first game? Oh, something's up there. Wasn't there somebody who was dealing with cancer and then it's the thingy, the coast fortress thingy, and I saw, gosh, I can't remember the ending of the first game exactly right now, but wasn't there something that the protagonist was the astronaut then was pondering about his wife who was dying, and wasn't the wife Emily? Or maybe I'm just putting things together that aren't supposed to be put together? I'm not sure. Wait, are these fish? No, these are seashells. Are they not? Yeah. Snail shells. Grass. Green grass. Wow. Nice. Okay, are we supposed to get up there? I'm definitely gonna try. Oh my god, these are so cool. Oh, I don't think we're supposed to go up there. The terrain won't let me up. Ow. Okay. Okay. Well, this area is kinda big. I don't even know where to start. Well, when in doubt, keep hugging a wall. And carry on. I'm just sort of trying to get a sense of the boundaries or bounds of this area. Is that the stadium over there? Is that algae? Or just the seabed, I think. Okay, this looks like something leading to a next area, maybe. the pier. Can we go through here? No. That would be so cool though. Ah yeah, there's an invisible wall there. Okay, so we have a path here. Let's not step on it just yet. I want to discover the area first. A notebook entry, huh? Yes, I will get to it right away. Wait, what's that up there? Oh, I think it's just random texture, maybe. Looks like some extra rock. I don't know. Maybe we can get up there later. But I wanna see it now. Yeah, I think it's just random rock. Unless it's not. Ice cream. Okay, there is some structure thing. This might lead to the next puzzle, probably. The energy ring over here. Oh yeah, more seaside. Lighthouse. This is the art gallery. Oh, we have the seagull. Oh, there's a whole city. And the observatory. I don't remember where I saw the observatory picture first. Was it Dorothy's house or was it before? I think it was before. Okay, here we have the markings, green thingy. What's that? I think it's just a rock, but I'm not sure. Oh, this area seems vast. Do we get some new doodads here? Maybe not. Oh, and there's a structure over there. Whoosh! That's the big structure thing. Oh, I get it. It's like port fortification or like reinforcement stuff. Okay, I think that one goes forward to the next area already. I like how the sounds don't quite match up with the terrain. Like the sounds indicate that there is still sea, not a desert. I think let's start activating all sorts of stuff now. Big green rocks. Are these the birthplace of the little green rocks? This looks comfy. Shells. Okay, I tried to go up there and that didn't work, so that's where I came from. So I guess I can start activating shit now. I wonder what's up with these platforms. Just for fun. For the kids. Kids and funsies. Green rock stuff. Can I go up there? I mean, there's a ladder, but I don't otherwise see any indication that I could. Screenshot. So yeah, instead let's start activating the ringy thingies. Oh, by the way, what do the notes say? Birdwalk. Oh, investigate. Well, that's what I'm doing. That's exactly what I'm doing. And since I haven't stepped on anything activate-y just yet, I haven't got any more specific tasks either. Oh, there's a teleportation platform over here. I'm guessing we get green rocks from there. I mean, active green rocks. But now I want to step on the glyph thingy. Whee! Here we get the the time dilation. I wonder if we have to use the time dilation thingy at some point. Oh, okay. So it was just this one stretch. Okay, I will leave the ice cream alone. Let's go look at the big structure. So if I step here, will it do something? Technician. Take my human form, huh? I mean, I don't even know where I'm going, but I guess we're trying to get to the green? Catch up, Emily! Come on! You can do this! too far. Okay, I think we're getting it.
You've come.
We never expected a visitor.
Do you have any idea of the danger of this place? Do you even know the power here?
You see a barren wasteland. I see the ocean resort where I holidayed as a child.
I think. And it becomes real.
Oh, we can interact again. Okay.
Oh. No, we can go to the sea fort. Oh, yeah! Projection.
Woo! Okay, so are there more notes or? Oh! Ah, I see. So yeah, I'm taking some screenshots for our title cards. So, which one has the ladder? I'm guessing this one. Is it okay to step into the quote-unquote water, I wonder? Oh, okay, the ladder is over there. So that's why these are here. Ha! What? Whoa! Holy shit! Can I see? Whoa! Wait, can I actually...
Wow. Okay, I think there's only this one area with all this colorful shit. And it's leading us back to the fortress. I missed the ladder. And I missed it again. Okay, I think that's why these are here. I have to use them to get a better visual. There. Okay, and now let's go for the ladder. Okay. Well, I have seen one of these. Okay, so it's already powered. And now I just need to wait. Okay, this is fixed. This is fixed. This is fixed. So wait a minute. Are we duplicating the lighthouse? So yeah, I can't move this. Yeah, so this is the right place. Okay. Should I put something over there?
No, this has to be here. I think I have the right configuration, but maybe it's not powered yet, so let's look elsewhere as well. Or maybe I need another Polaroid, that might also be the case. Whoa. Oh, okay. So the actual lighthouse is shining the light. Oh my god. Before I leave this area, I saw some green doodad over there. I'm gonna go check it out before.
Be cautious in the far lands. I can't help you there. Find the engineer. And all our sakes, I hope you survive.
By engineer, does she mean Dorothy or somebody else entirely? Ah, okay, here we have the effects. Oh my god! I could have missed this. Cool. Okay, my light doesn't work, but I think it's okay. Whoa. I want to take some nice screenshots before I go. Alrighty then. Whoosh! Well, as we enter a new area, we need with new dangers and new characters and new secrets. I think it's time to start another episode, don't you think? So, soon we will go down that foggy road, but for now, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!